Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Okay guys, so I'm going to show you how to do two big puffs. And this week or next week, I'm going to show you how to do a big puff in my hair. But what I did with her hair last night, I added some leave-in conditioner, which is the Curl Unleash, to her hair. And I braided two big braids going back. And what that does is it stretches the hair. Okay, so all I did was add some leave-in conditioner just now on both sides, and I apply a little bit of Eco Styling Gel, which is this one right here. So I'm gonna add it to this side. Oh yeah, and make sure you have a wide tooth comb and a brush. So I'm gonna add this. Rub it in with my hands first before I use the brush. Look up at the camera. Apply it to the back. And now I'm just going to get the brush. And you have a scrunchie handy. And you just try to match it up with the other side. Like that. Now you're going to get the wide tooth comb, or you can use a pick. And all you do is just fluff the puff out. Just fluffed out. Fluff it, keep fluffing it, fluff it to your desire of how you want it. You just keep fluffing it out like so. And then you get some more gel. If you want, you can get the baby hair and just, I don't, I guess I'll just smooth it down with my hands. Look, that's how you do two big mega puffs. So I'm thinking about just adding this to her hair. I'm not sure yet, or just leave it like this. So let's see how it looks if I add the headband. Get it over here. Well, no, I'm just gonna take it off and leave it like this. But yeah, that's how I do it. I braid her hair down at night to stretch her hair, and add the leave-in conditioner, and that's it. That's how. And then just flip it. And I hope you guys like it. You like your hair?
Yeah.
It's really big and pretty. Yeah, so that's without, if you see the other videos, usually I would add, just let her wear her curls or something like that. But I do love the puff look in her hair.
Yeah.
She haven't worn this in a style in a long time. So I was like, oh, let's just do that style. So, yeah, we love it. And I'm going to show you guys how I do my big puff. Mine is a little different. I don't do the two big braids going back because my hair, you know, so thick, but I do single braids all over my hair. So I'm going to show you guys that this week or next week. All right, I hope you guys like the video, and please subscribe to our channel.
Say bye.
We love you. Love this.